Republican presidential candidate Ron Paul made an early campaign stop in western New York Friday evening. Speaking at a Tea Party rally in East Aurora, Paul again called for the closure of the Federal Reserve Bank and an end to American wars overseas. Republicans in Iowa will vote in a key early straw poll next week, and Paul says he's optimistic going into the early GOP contests.
Our numbers are growing, and they know it, and they know there's something wrong in this country. And what they really know is that we have the answers to the problem of this country, and it's in the learning, it is just fully understanding what freedom really means.
Organizers called it the best attended event in Western New York Tea Party history, despite being organized on only 3 days' notice.